Won't stop rocking till he clocked on a gazillion grand.
The Fragment design in Travis Scott and Air Jordan 1 Retro Low delivers a collaboration that blends signature details associated with both the Flame and Hiroshi Fujiwara's influential imprint. The color palette is reminiscent of past Fragment joint ventures, highlighted by a white leather upper with contrasting overlays in black and royal blue. Scott's inverted and oversized swoosh decorates the lateral side panel, as you just saw, in an off-white finish, while a standard black swoosh is stitched onto the opposite side. Now, Cactus Jack branding adorns the heel tab of the left shoe, along with the rapper's smiley face logo stamped directly underneath. On the heel of the right shoe, a classic Jordan Wings logo is joined by Fragment's lightning bolt trademark, as we just saw. Folks, this is Tykesa. Very happy to be able to get these to you. Yes, these were gifted to me as well as the other Fragment. Just blessed to be able to show y'all this actual shoe that is currently going for, let's take a look real quick. So currently these are going for $4,974 in size 12 in men's on GOAT.com. Damn! Anyway, let's get to it. All right, we're back at the Nike stop again here. It's your man Tykesa, welcome back. We're about to get into some more Nike type shoes, Travis Scott Fragment design shoes. Appreciate everyone coming on board, liking and sharing the videos. Subscribers, we're not stressing that right now. The idea is to get the love of the shoe from me to you. So that's what we're about right now. And of course, as you can see behind me, we're gonna be reviewing the Travis Scott Fragment design Air Jordan 1 Low. These shoes here are just pretty much taking over, like if they haven't already. I mean, since 2019, it's always been a Travis Scott shoe each year, you know what I mean? It's either been shoes that have generally released, or it's been shoes that have not released and they've been on the international side and been available for you to pick up, whether we're talking about the Chicagos or the Mocha 2.0s, which you see on the screen here. So that's the thing about it. It's always a general idea of what is available. Like, there's always some information out there, whether I'm the one that's reviewing it or whoever else is reviewing it out there, to show y'all that these things exist. So you have to make that decision. Am I gonna go over to the across the side or into the waters over there, or if I'm just gonna wait for general release and, you know, catch that L? Hey, listen, I'm just a messenger. Don't get mad with me. It is what it is. So let's go ahead and get into it right quick. Reach behind here and we will look at the box first. Flip it around and here we go. Now, I do like that they're coming out with these additional designs to the box, because one person said it on Instagram, which I actually agree with him, is that when you get that special box, it just adds something extra to the release itself. And I really can appreciate that. I really like that about the shoe. So yeah, let's get this clear wrapper off. And shout out to the designer, or not designer, but the supplier that gifted these to me. At the end of the day, folks, like, I don't mind showing you my collection when it starts to grow, but these things cost money, all right? And unless you're about to hit me with the cash apps, I'm gonna do what I do. Now, man, the box has exploded because it's ready to be seen. We got the plastic all the way around, as you can see here. So you got your Fragment design, which I'll flip around so y'all can see it right here on the camera the right way. We got the Air Jordan right here, and of course Cactus Jack, which he's in a different time of his life right now. That's why he got a smiley sickle mode face instead of the standard sad face that we've seen for the previous 2 years. And then of course we got the Fragment bolt right here, and I guess this is like the tooling code for the clear sleeve, which is fine. So we're gonna put this down, so we're good with that. Let's take a look at the top of the box right here. Hope y'all having a good day today, or night, or whenever you watch this video. There is no stamps that I can see here. If y'all see one, please let me know. But right now I see a swoosh, and then I see a swoosh, right? Let's go on to the box itself. Matter of fact, let's get up for this one so I can make sure that y'all see this as clear as possible. We got the sail black military blue. Size 12, of course, made in China, always. The retail on these is gonna be 170, perhaps. One thing I've learned about these, we got the sticker right here, or not sticker, but stamp, just in case the scamming people wanna try to scam. Hey, that stamp right there is gonna be, man. Ain't no stamp on the general release box, so that's a negative for you, sorry. No scamming out here. I was just gonna say about the pricing, one thing I've learned is that sometimes the suppliers get it right, or the factories get it right, and sometimes they get it wrong. So it may not release for 170. We'll take a look. If I could find the actual information, it will be on the screen right now. All right. Moving on, we got the Fragment design paper, as you can see here. So we're good to go with that. Nike Air, smiley, he's happy. Why not, right? Got the Cactus Jack insignia. All, I mean, everything's all on this this paperwork. The only thing I don't see is the lightning bolt. Oh, never mind. Cancel that. So yeah, they got it all over the paper. That's what's up. Now, we remove the paper. There is no anti-mold sticker inside the box. Is that disappointing? Yeah, a little bit, but it's not the end of the world. I'll take care of them as best as I can. Of course, we got the laces in my hand. You got your military blue laces, the pink laces in the middle, and then the sail laces right here. Since I did switch out the laces, this is the wax sail lace right here. And you'll definitely be able to tell the difference when you see the actual shoe or the lace in front. Now let's get into the shoe itself, which we got right here. We're looking at the right shoe first. Looking at the shoe gives me goosebumps because it's a nice design. I mean, there ain't really nothing more to say. It's a nice design. Like, it's very sophisticated, but at the same time, just laid back, chilling. I mean, it got the black, you know, mud guard. The black eyes stay on them, you know what I'm saying? Black swoosh on the medial. You got your back with nice, you know, sail. You know, kind of reminds you of the first Lowe's that came out for Travis Scott. No, I don't have those yet, but I guess if I got these, I'm going to have to go ahead and get those because I already have the Travis Scott Mocha International pair. So I'm going to have to get the International pair of those. I mean, eventually, you know, and I might get those gifted or I might buy them. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. But right now, let's stay focused on these. I particularly like the quality and detail of the stitching back here, as you can see. The first batch of these that came out, the J looked more like an I. Which, let me stand up so y'all can see what I'm talking about here. You see that right there? Yeah. Then we got the Fragment design. Again, this is the right shoe, not the left. One thing I did want to call attention to, which we're going to turn the light on for this, is the tooling code. I mean, you can see the reflection of the Cactus Jack right there, which is what's up, and then the type of leather that they use for the swoosh, right? But the tooling code is really what I wanted to get into. You see that slight, you know, mess up on the 5.8 and the Travis and Hiroshi. But it's cool. I mean, it's not that deep. As long as the tooling code was on the medial side, and that's really all I care about there. Remember, got the Cactus Jack right here on the right side. Nike Air, that's what's up. Outsole is blue, as we can see. While we're at it, let's go ahead and just look into the left shoe right quick. Which again, left shoe, got the Cactus Jack shining back on. You see the tooling code on this side here, so you see how clear that is? So they actually did a good job as far as printing it on the medial side. It's gonna be like that, folks. Even with the general release, you're gonna have damages or insignificant, well, not even, yeah, that's actually, that's the truth. Insignificant inconsistencies, yep. Insignificant inconsistencies, as we see on the screen, because it's not that deep. If y'all wanna lose your minds over it, that's your choice, but me, I ain't stressing it. Especially when it's gifted. I do not be stressing gifted shoes. Yep, we got this side here. Toe box, mud guard, leather. Push that in for y'all to see, you know. Now, it may not be, I got the shoe, matter of fact, let's get the shoe horn moved up a little bit so y'all can see in here. See that? Okay. Shoe horn back in. And this one here, we got the Fragment design, as seen here, not the Fragment design, so that's what's up. Then we got the Air Jordan right here. That's cool. Oh, and the insole, of course, Nike Air. That's what's up. And of course, Travis Scott's happy sicko mode face. Why wouldn't he be happy? He's killing it right now. Whoever is with Travis Scott right now, matter of fact, sorry, let's turn off this light real quick. Yeah, whoever's with Travis Scott right now, and just meaning his team, they're killing it. I mean, y'all can hate on him all you want. Me, I'm gonna choose to like a shoe for its artistic design rather than look at it as, oh no, they took the swoosh that's been around for years and turned it backwards. Like, why are we getting mad about that? Like, it's just a different view on the Nike swoosh. I mean, you got your tumble leather on the swoosh, which is nice. It's gonna be a sail color here. A smooth material, smooth, like, you know, canvas-like material there. Now, you could call it leather, and it could be that itself. It could be like a synthetic-like leather, just the way that it looks here. But yeah, and I won't say canvas, because that's kind of off from there, but it is like a matte finish. It doesn't really reflect light too much that I can see here on the quarter panel on the lateral side. So, and the same with the medial side as well. But as we saw before, the reflection, that cap is jacked definitely on the shoe. And let's grab the other one here. Ah, yes. So, as I told y'all before, and as you can see right here, all right, I got the first batch of these, but it came correct. It came with the tooling code on the medial side and not on the lateral. That's how it's going to be generally released. So I was fine with that. The only thing was the Cactus Jack had the regular sickle mode face instead of the smiley face. On the general release, you will see the smiley face like you see on here. But do you think I give a damn? I'll wait for you. Hold on. Here's my proverbial watch. Let me pause on them like that. Cool. So now that y'all realize, you know, I don't give two shits. I will say that I'm glad to be able to have these pair, as well as my high top pair, gifted to me, and be able to show y'all these shoes as soon as I get them. So let's get to the end so we get on feet. Now we are looking at the medial side, as you see on the screen, right? We have the back of the shoe. Impeccably designed. Got your Cactus Jack right there, your Air Jordan right there, just giving homage to the shoe. We got the front here, which we'll flip around right quick while we're showing them on screen, right? We have the lateral, as you already did the medial, lateral side right here, that, and of course the outsole, which we have right here. Folks, this is Takisa. I greatly appreciate everyone coming on board to watch these videos, to enjoy basking the love of the shoe from me to you as I show you all the collection as it slowly grows, as time allows, of course. Now, if you have any questions, concerns, please make sure to hit me up on Instagram. Information above my head, as usual. More than happy to answer any questions or concerns you may have regarding shoes or whatever the case, right? As long as it's respectable, I have no problem answering it. But other than that, let's get on to some on feet, and then we'll go on to the next review, whenever that will be. Thank you for your patience, and hey, let's get into it. Y'all take care.